Hi everyone, welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm gonna cook for you sweet and sour sea bream. Look at this, very beautiful and big one. So I'm gonna season first with dried ingredients. I have paprika powder, garlic powder, salt, and black pepper. And I seasoned already the other side, so I just have to season also this side, okay? Just to rub it on. I season already the inside. So this is ready to fry. Yeah, okay, then I'm going to fry. Here are the ingredients. You're gonna need carrots, bell pepper, chives, ginger, onion and garlic, vinegar, tomato ketchup, chili sauce, and black pepper, whole black pepper. And later I'm gonna show you how you must make the sauce. So now I'm going to stir fry the vegetable and all the ingredients. I use the same pan, but I just reduced the oil because there was lots of oil. So I just leave at least 1 tablespoon of oil. So first of all, the garlic. Ginger, chili sauce. Mm-hmm. sugar. A little bit salt. Black pepper. Whole black pepper. Time to taste. Delicious. Lekker in Holland. They said lekker. It means delicious. And now the chives. The paprika or bell pepper. Yes, it's ready. Turn off the heat. And now I'm going to garnish our Dorado or sea bream. Yes. Wow. This is one of my favorite. Very delicious dish. Look at that. It's ready to eat, and you can eat it with white rice or fried rice, but I always eat it with white rice. Look at that, my friends. Yummy, yummy, yummy. So that's it. Sweet and sour sea bream or Dorado. Thank you guys for watching. See you on my next video. Bye.